back there.
Is that a power cable? That did it.
Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Something.
The door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Tuma the Nago!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sorktomo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
What happened to them?
Thank you.
BD? BD1? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. What would I do without you? Let's see what's behind here. That's how you do it. Like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
On how long it would take you to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
No. I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
In the zone. He likes to play rough.
You get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my presents.
I'm afraid he talks too much.
Him again! Oh no! Is that it for our hero? Poor Jedi!
I expected more Jedi.
The last Jedi.
way or another. Look at the Jedi go! Get him some real action! That was enough! Just wait! Now that's what I call fight! Let's level this thing! Hit him with something really nasty! Uglier than mating season on Yalbek Prime!
This! Oh, you're in trouble!
So nimble! Watch out!
Oh, that's it!
Slippery.
Heads up.
That droid was a killer. What does he mean, big fella? It's a magic!
get it to you if I have to!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different. Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place. Weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. Sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Could be. I have been missing some food lately. weird smells. Oh, do droids smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents.
Joysick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. Cal, do you read me? Seer gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Get close, BD. Those things look fast.
Use these to watch the Empire enslave their people. Something interesting? Very nice.
Toss me one, BD.
Reckless resistance. You cannot win.
Really great, BD. Him here, BD. Oh, great timing. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
So I managed to take one.
BD. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Got something? Thanks, BD.
go! Almost to the Shadowlands!
Something smells. What is that? Fish! This whole forest is alive. What's this? These jaw traps fake the scent of food to catch prey? Explains the Jogon food smell. Pretty creepy, though.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Hope these don't freak Grease out. Something about this place, it's sacred to them. Let me see. Mind tossing me a stim?
They can't breach our choke point!
doing? Retreat! We'll cover you!
Ever seen a place like this before?
Mm-hmm.
Me neither. Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova, who is looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Wookiee took shelter here.
Thrust him!
Oh,
need an assist. Help, please. BD, help, please. With this, you and I are going to be unstoppable. There. Could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Thank you.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's...